Greetings and welcome to another excellent World of Tanks video. Let's rock. This is Megadeth. And this is the best song that Megadeth has ever made. Well, in my opinion, but what else would you expect from Duke Nukem? This is the Duke Nukem theme song by Megadeth. So, needless to say, this is going to be a rockin' video. What we're going to do is check out here we are in the store, and this is the Megadeth Mega Pack. The Megadeth Mega Pack contains the Soldieron M67. It also contains the Peace Cells Leclerc Ares prototype. You also get Vic Rattlehead and the band members. Dave and James and Dirk and Kiko. And you've also got a two-dimensional Vic Rattlehead. Oh yes, you get your rod slot for your tanks. Now, if you're going to buy this, the smart move is to acquire the M67 first, and then buy the rest of it, because you'll get a refund for the M67. But do as you will. We're here to rock. And realistically, this is only Metal Fest, so I don't worry about anything else. Now, obviously, you've been paying attention for Metal Fest Sabaton with the Prima Victoria tank that you earned, or could have earned, or have earned, whatever it is. Again, they have the similar package where you have the brand new tank, which is the Spirit of War STRBK Tier 9, with that flashing golden engine area, which looks freaking killer. And of course, the Mega Pack comes with the band. In fact, it comes with all of those. Actually, both versions. That's awesome. But this is really about Megadeth. Now, you also, it all depends what you're interested in, of course. There's that Primo Victoria I was telling you about. Now, you can go, let's go back to Cold War and look at the Peace Cells Leclerc Ares prototype. Got a lot of graffiti on this tank, which is unique and sort of cool, depending. I'm like, it's all right, but I'm not a big graffiti guy. It might look more cool in actual battle. I'm pretty sure that this is a skin that is unchangeable. So, the armor on this thing is craziness. Look at this. This orange is sick. So here's what it looks like in the garage Rain and Blood. That's not Megadeth. That's another band who shall remain nameless. Okay, I'll name them for you now. Rain and Blood is Slayer. Let's see, what's killing is our business, and business is good. Alrighty. Good enough. So anyway, this is the Butt Kicker. Now, you can also buy, there you go, Megadeth Commanders, and Vic himself. I don't know, that guy is kind of cool. That's one of those things that I think I'm going to have to get. 3-star. Just an absolute butt kicker. Okay, yeah, this is the 2D versions. The 2D Vic Rattlehead. I don't know why you'd want to buy this versus the 3D. I mean, you get the Dave, which is awesome. So, basically speaking, this is your Metal Men Commanders. To me, the obvious star. Kablooey. So, it looks like a winner to me. You could buy, of course, all of the commanders. I don't know. I'm thinking, does this come also? Yeah, it does come with the 2D as well. I don't like 1-star commanders. That's just me personal. I don't like buying a 1-star commander, and I don't do that. It would take an extra special exception. This jerk Vic Rattlehead, $4,000 is going to annihilate me on my gold. But who else would do it but me? Let's rock. All right, so now let's go check it out. There he is, unassigned. Jackpot. Those animations are pretty killer. All right, let's hit this guy with the big money makers. That's plus 10% experience. It'll make acquiring the others even faster. So what I'm going to do is I'll run this guy through my Sexton Artillery. And with Sexton Artillery, the fastest way to build your commander is by scoring. The fastest way to score is get that reload down to next to nothing, which means 5.47. So, we got Vic loaded, and he's rocking. Okay, you can't do anything except this. All I can do is that, and I can do this. Zoom in. Now, the only thing we could do is wait and see if this guy does anything special beyond what we've seen so far. If any of you have the Jolly Roger Commander, you'll know that he draws his pistol and fires, and he's got some terrific animations. You can let the Jolly Roger just stand there and he'll go through several animations. It's pretty cool. Obviously, we saw Vic playing the air guitar. So, in case you aren't familiar with the Duke Nukem theme as done by Megadeth, pretty awesome. I have the CD, Duke Nukem, Music to Score By, the official Duke Nukem album. Worth every penny. It also has another song from one of the PlayStation games, which I think was, I didn't have to go off in the name, it was a long time ago. And that was called The Thing I Hate. So I'm giving you guys a taste of Duke Nukem. So anyway, I guess this will be all for this video, so I'm going to publish this momentarily. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like. Please tell your friends. That way they'll have a chance to possibly like and subscribe themselves. I got more stuff I'm working on today, but I wanted to get this one out first because we need, what can I say? With Megadeth. I will see you guys in the next episode.